Hey, what's up you guys? Welcome back. So today I'm doing a like summer morning routine slash like vlog throughout the day of what I do, what I've been doing every single day. I'm gonna start off, I'll tell you guys what I already did just because I wasn't thinking about it whenever I decided that I was gonna film this video. What I have to do every morning is get up at 9 and take my medicine with a boost drink, and boost is basically like it helps maintain protein and helps you gain weight. And ever since I got out of the hospital, I have to drink one of those every morning and every night, but at night I drink a Pediasure, which is like the kids version of that, so it's not as harsh on my stomach. And let me tell y'all, they're nasty. But we are going to go do the essentials, brush our hair, brush our teeth. I'm sorry y'all, I'm still so tired, and obviously I just woke up. I think it's 10 o'clock now because I took my medicine and then I just laid down in bed for a while, but let's go start the day. I have the worst crick in my neck. Like, I think the way I slept, it hurts so bad. People have been curious about what my room looks like. That's my little poop guy. This is my bed that I have not made, and those are my Cheez-Its, don't judge me. That's my Pediasure. That's my cute painting. Here is my like sketches that I do, some more pictures that I have to move. This is my favorite little area. I love this thing right here. I love this right here. More pictures that are crooked. This is where I do my makeup every day. That's why it's so messy. My piano with some dirty stuff right here. And then my TV and my cute little thing. And this thing that I've had since I was 10. And that's my closet, and we'll never go in there. But yeah, this is my room. Just cause like some people have been curious about it. It's very simple. But that's what I'm working with. So it's a lot later than I thought it was. And I wanted to go in the pool by like 1. It's 11:40. Don't know how I stayed in my bed for another 2 hours. But I'm in my bathroom now. And let me like try to prop you guys up. Okay. Haven't brushed my hair or anything yet, so. The toothpaste that I use, y'all, a stain. Whitening and helps prevent bleeding gums, because my gums bleed really easy. My dentist said that's called gingivitis, so. And that's basically what I do when I wake up. And if I have plans, then I fix myself according to those plans. This is the outfit of the day. I woke up in this. I'm staying in this. I'm clean. I'm clean. But I don't know. I don't know if I should go in the pool or if I should do my makeup. Because I don't know. So the reason why my room looks pink, like the thing is like pink, is because of the pink curtain. Obviously, that'll work. It's fine. Okay. So I got this thing while I was in the hospital, and basically every day I have to like inhale because my lungs are really weak. So this thing, basically, it has numbers on it, and whenever you inhale, breathe in, I'm supposed to be able to make there's a little mark go all the way up to here. So whenever I inhale, the mark goes up because that's the amount that I'm breathing in. So I have to do this every day. I'm at, 12:50, and we need to get here And I'm supposed to do 5 of these, so I'll show you guys how it works. Let's see what I can get to. Okay, so I got to 15, so that obviously means I'm going up, and then you just take a couple small breaths, and then you do it again. So I'm going to wait to go in the pool, and I think I'm going to do my makeup first because we are getting Taco Bell for lunch, and then I would have to wait to get in the pool anyway to eat lunch, and then have to wait because I ate lunch. So we're gonna do my makeup. So what I do every day for makeup, or because I'm at home and I have a lot of time because I can't go anywhere until I get to 4 weeks on my Remicade treatment, which is my treatment for Crohn's. If you guys are watching this video and you didn't watch my first video, I have Crohn's disease. So that's what I've been talking about this whole video. Like whenever I showed you guys my my breathing thing, that's basically what I'm referring to whenever I talk about it. I'm gonna be talking about it out of context a lot. Like I'm not gonna always say go watch my first video, but yeah, that's basically what it is. I'm super excited because I have another Remicade appointment on Monday. So basically, you start at, I think I probably said this in the first video, you start at 2 weeks and you have to get to 4 weeks and then you have to get to 8 weeks, 2 weeks of getting the treatment. And right now, I am at 2 weeks of getting the treatment because my body is still not like responding to the low dosage. So what we do is we go up, and this is my first time going up. So hopefully at this Remicade treatment, I can make it to 4 weeks, because once I make it to 4 weeks, that means I can like go sleep out again and actually do things. Like my body will be built more. So I'm really super, super excited for Monday because I'm also filming it for you guys. My Remicade nurse, so I have a GI nurse, and then I have a Remicade nurse that goes to those appointments, and she and my mom get along so well. It's the cutest thing ever. She's so sweet. She's so sweet and fun. I love her. Her name is Miss Michelle. Miss Michelle, you freaking rock. So I'm really excited to film that for you guys, just because I think it's nice to have like personal experiences and like be able to share them, and especially just because she's so fun and chill that I don't think she would mind. But if she doesn't want to be on camera, I completely understand that. But Miss Michelle, just know that you literally rock. But anyways, that's what we're hoping for this trip, is for me on Monday for me to make it to 4 weeks. I have to get medicine refilled, and we're going to be talking about putting me on a new medicine. So excited. So that's what's going on in life right now. The only time that I start to feel bad is whenever it gets close, like time for me to have another Remicade treatment, because my body, once it's time for a new Remicade treatment, my body will know, and my body's like, okay, you need more medicine to stay. Because right now, because I got out of the hospital 4 weeks ago, my body is still in a recovering from a Crohn's flare up. So that's why the Remicade treatments are at 2 weeks. So that's why my body knows. Like yesterday, I had a really bad day. I was in bed the whole day because I just wasn't feeling it. Because I have the Remicade appointment in 2 days, and my body knows that, you know? So my body's like, okay, you don't have the medicine in your system anymore and you need it. So that's another reason why I'm excited. I do have to get, you know, the IV, because that's how I get the treatment done. And obviously I hate the IV, and they have to take my blood, but they put this like cold spray on it, so it really doesn't hurt me as bad, and I just try to be, I try to be strong, like, this doesn't hurt, but it low-key kind of hurts, but I'm used to it, so. I will say, though, I can get blood work done so easy now. Oh! So this is the basic makeup that I do. Every day. Nice and cute. I think my Taco Bell is here. Let's go get it. Freaking false alarm. Taco Bell's not here yet. We got it. Yay. So finally outside, I convinced my mom to let me go in the pool before I clean the bathroom because I really, really, really don't feel like cleaning the bathroom. The floor is so hot. Can y'all see now? Okay, good. I gotta take this pool cover off. This is my swimming suit. Okay, I gotta find something. Let's go. I don't understand how fast I just ran inside. I'm not naked, I'm in my bathing suit still. The bees were literally swarming around just that part of the pool. Like, I think there's a nest or something over there, but I'm gonna try again in a little bit because I don't want to kill my dreams of going in the pool. Like, that has to happen. These lines have to go away. But I'm gonna chill, watch some YouTube on my TV. I watch a lot of, like, Shane Dawson and Rylan Adams, but, like, they're old ones where they just do, like, the cute little stuff together. I don't watch the conspiracy videos a lot. I'll see you guys if I get back in the pool. I can't believe this is how my day is going. So I couldn't go back in the pool, which was really depressing. And obviously you can see it's getting dark now. So that's really fun. That's really great. I'm so happy that I did that. I cleaned my bathroom, though, so I finally did what my mom told me to do. Well, really, she told all three of the kids, me and my sisters, that we have to work together to clean the bathroom. But they decided not to do that, so. I did it. But I don't want to end the vlog. I want to see if anything else interesting is going to happen in my day. So if I come back in like 2 seconds, nothing, either something happened or nothing happened. We'll find out. So I've done some karaoke, guys. I've had some din that I made all by myself, but literally nothing else exciting has happened today. So that was my morning routine / get ready with me / day in the life. Hope you enjoyed it. Stay goofy and weird. I love you guys and peace out. Oh, you're still here. Everyone's lining up to see. She's a Mona Lisa.